All right. Good evening, everyone. It's been a while. I've been on vacation here and there. Now that I'm back, trying to get back into doing some streaming, thought I would take a look at this game, Sebil Engineering, which is a perky physics-based road construction simulator. Yeah. Just something I saw on the itch.io YouTube, and won't have been the first person to have streamed this, but it is still something I want to do because it's getting to be winter, and I live in an area where frequently driving on messed up roads becomes a way of life. Let's go. New game coming soon. All right. So, yeah, here we are. Los Angeles, Beverly Hills, Santa Monica. I was hoping we would have everything hilariously misspelled. Oh, graphing. Is that a graphing calculator? No. Yes. Man, I'm getting distracted easily. All right, so we're starting here at the driveway. We have $100.
Yo, what's good? My name is Sebastian, aka Zabay509, and I'm going to teach you how to engineer civilization. Today we're going to skip the lectures and start off with some practical examples. This is a driveway that was just poured yesterday. Unfortunately, the dumbass builders did not follow my instructions. Can you fix the problem?
Sure, Sebastian, I can fix the problem. Aha! I do all this so it comes on time and under budget. There's not. Try that again. And I would like to stop this identical copy of a 1990s Ford Tourer station wagon from plunging off into the abyss, but Oh, it was that simple. Of course, I have to wonder. Yep. Ooh, camera. Yeah, turn the game audio up a skosh. Now to the mall entrance.
Yo, check out this dope new mall we just finished building. Fresh ass kicks, 3 different game shops, and an all-you-can-eat sushi buffet. Everyone finna cop this shit, but they can't make it up the ramp into the parking garage. Can you help us out with this?
Sorry, I'm just amused by this. Yeah, there we go. Ramp that shit. Yeah, perfect. No notes. This is technically working. I don't really know what the cutoff is for mistakes. Look at him go. At least the parking lot's getting used. Sort of. Come on, one more. No, I need one more. Oh, I see it's on a timer. I need one more. But two more. Three more. One more. There we go. Victory. And I came in $5 under budget. Bumpy road. Okay.
People have been complaining about this fucked up road for over a decade now.
Huh.
It's always been a problem, but last night some dipshit had his hypercar on autopilot and he flew off the road and exploded in a gigantic fireball. I think you can still see some of the wreckage over there. The governor is very upset about this. We need to fix this quick. Just take some measurements and flatten this shit out.
Nah. Man, this wrecked Cybertruck looks better than the actual Cybertruck. Wait a minute, this said budget 200. I've been had, I think. Oh. I see. Surveyor mode. What does 2 do? This appears to be a... What the fuck is this? Oh, this is the Aqua Teen Hunger Force mode. Oh. Come on. Come on. There we go. We are doing good now. This thing looks like it'd be in Blast Core or some shit. Pizza corner.
It appears that the Pizza Hut has had a bit of an oopsie daisy with their giant metal sign out front. It fell onto a truck and smashed the driver into a pancake while causing a bit of a pileup. We don't have the money to clean this shit up, so you'll need to find a simple solution.
I was gonna say, oh, I thought that maybe this was caused by a pickup truck. No, it's just an annoying big sedan. Anyway. Okay, yep, this could work. Being a fan, it's like being in the out at a rally race. Oh. I was not aware that I could just run myself over like that. Yeah, there. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. What did I miss? Oh, is that working? Yeah, that is working. That's the way you do it. Here's the interface. Up in the sky. But hey, I got $10 more. My current score is $15. Sewer pipe. All right, sure. $500? $400. Game lied to me again.
Because of an ongoing dispute between the union and the city, we need to reopen this road, but we cannot interfere with their work site. That's why I'm standing way the fuck over here. This problem has become a giant pain in the ass, and I hope you can find a judicious solution.
Can I? Phase one of my amazing plan. I don't really know what this is quite wanting me to do at the moment. Let's restart. Boing. I thought I had. Turns out, no, I did not have. You want to turn now? All right, fine. I will go back. I'm going to give this one a pause and try out intersection instead. They actually have 400.
Whoever built this intersection forgot the important part, the traffic lights. There have been so many accidents here, I'm about to lose my job. I need you to fix this quick.
I feel like the quick fix would just be painting some lines, put a stop sign or two up, but, you know. No, interest, so. See what I have to do. I have to get both buses and cars across. Weed number, yeah. All right, let's try that again. Like the obvious answer is either make the cars faster or the. Or the getting run over by the car slower. Either make the cars faster or the bus slower, but I can't seem to do both either. There. Man, what the hell was I doing? And of course, I have to beat this one if I want to, getting somewhere. I think we're getting somewhere. Sort of. There we go. Could just cheat that way, maybe. I think one of them almost went under that bus that time. This is real dangerous. I seem to be no closer to the solution than when I started. I think I'm getting there, getting an idea. There we go. I think we've got this. Got it. Crossroads, where you will go sell your soul for jazz ability. Oh no, tractor.
Honestly, do I need to explain every fucking job to you? Can't you read the project files like everyone else? How long do you have to work here before you'll be a net positive for this company? This one is pretty self-explanatory. Use your eyes and brains and fix it.
Damn, Sebastian. Being rude. 3D smoke shop. think this might not be working. What do you think? This one's made difficult by the amount of time. Oh, and that pipe. No, if you just fucking ramp the buses, you don't have to worry about it. I think I better understand what's happening. Yeah, I better understand what's happening in the abstract. We'll go with that. I think I see the other problem. The one-way sign is pointing the wrong way. Getting there. I won't get murdered by a... lawn equipment. There we go. I think we got it. Farm road instead of crossroads. Whatever. Point is, I came in very well under budget. Dingy Street.
I think them semis been hauling a little too long. They really taking a plunge.
Obviously not that. And a little bit further.
Thank you.
guess you can't position everything. Rest the forward momentum. Same hurricane. So close. What we are so close to is another matter. Question. All right, I'm going to try. I'll come back to that one. Let's go do Dirt Hill instead.
Yo, what's good? Our consultants have informed us of this crazy new phenomenon called gravel roads, which can result in lower tire grip and longer braking distances. We'll need to find some way to account for this new discovery. And by we, I mean you.
Eh. Yep, that works. There we go. I'm Tony Hawking of this. Oh, wait, I spent too much. Oh, well. I wonder if I can do this properly. That's an idea. It was an idea. I didn't necessarily say it was a good one. definitely not. Well, I'm just perplexed. I'm getting somewhere with this. There we go. Much. There we go. It's a shame. I liked my other way better for sheer silliness, but this at least works in terms of a better score. Encounter? What? Oh.
Them boys having an inordinate amount of oopsies at this simple last merge. IDK if they buzz in, are they feeling that 100% legal high, but you gotta help them out here.
Getting there. Well, I thought we were. Removed. Whoa, what the? I went from feeling slightly tragic to what the F. Speaking of things that went from slightly tragic to what the F, this road. Again. I think we're getting somewhere. It's close. Close. Let's restart that. There we go. Very, very under budget that time. Minor detour. Budget 1,000.
These construction workers did a big no-no. They didn't put up a detour sign. It's not that people pay attention to signs anyways, but it's a safety regulation, and that means it's my problem. So now it's your problem. Good luck.
Now let's solve this problem. I'm not quite sure what I'm trying to... Well, I know what I'm trying to do. I just don't think it's actually going to work that way. Whee! Oh yeah, that's definitely not worth it. But that is. There we go. Now that is how you detour. Construction site.
Yeah, there's some construction or some shit and we need a route through. I know you can click this one up real good.
Yeah, I don't think that's working. That's definitely not working. The other way. Hmm. Alright, what am I trying to accomplish here? I mean, I know, but okay, what am I actually accomplishing? Alright, back to level select. Let's try that one. Ooh, high street. Oh boy.
Now that everyone's using GPS, it seems like there is a new detour trending every week. This old back road was never intended to be a major intersection. Can you prevent these people from life hacking their way into oncoming traffic?
Life hacking. That's a pretty good. Oh boy. I'm getting something like this. What is happening? Other, yeah, that. These are actually getting quite challenging. I mean, it's quite simple. I need to get cars from point A to point B by changing the entire terrain, because apparently that's the cheapest option. Don't think about it too hard. I certainly aren't.
We have been receiving complaints from drivers about some kind of an issue with this road, but after dispatching surveyors with cutting-edge laser-guided measurement tools, we still have no idea what's wrong. Can you please do something to satisfy these people?
Yes, I have done something to satisfy it. And still under budget. Reverse landslide, okay.
The committee has reviewed your work on the landslide and are satisfied with the results. With this newfound clarity, they have decided it would be optimal to reverse the direction of this road. Do exactly what you did before, but the opposite. Thanks.
Thanks, City Council. Yeah. I think I made that worse. Let's try that again. This is getting baffling. Almost there. Perfect. And I made 5 off. Right, windy road. Windy road.
Damn, that highway project was annoying. Thanks for the help. We've got one more small problem, and then we can get out of here and get some Del Taco. We've been getting some reports from a street up in the hills where numerous drivers are sliding off the road. You would think they might try using their wheels to steer the car, but apparently they need a bit of assistance. Maybe you can make the road easier for them.
No, I think I understand the problem. Problem being, they will not turn on their own. Other previous. There we go. There we go. Got some nice curves and banks for all your initial D drifting needs. Ooh, Del Taco. I'm actually gonna go all the way back the driveway, because they recently introduced variants up the level. So let's see what that entails. I don't really know what I was expecting. There we go.
And appearing tonight, Gravedigger.
Hey. And just variations on the theme. What's the other variant? Oh no, they have put truck in it. I mean, I thought it was a good
enough of that.
Oops. Wow, there's a lot going on here. Steeple. There isn't even a narration to this one. Ah! Hmm. I feel like I'm thinking with portals. Got that part. Ooh, almost got it too. There we go.
Sometimes I get lost and just enjoy solving a problem. It doesn't always have to be big and important. It's nice just to fix things.
That was, strangely profound. I'm not sure what I thought that was going to accomplish. I think we've got, I think I've got it. Yep, look. Why did changing my camera perspective completely fuck it?
Every year, more tech bros buy houses outside the city, and then they think they own the entire county. Maybe the dusty roads are messing with their autopilot algorithms. Do you think you can help them self-drive their cars a little better?
I mean, I could try to help them self-drive their cars. Getting somewhere with this. At least I thought I was getting somewhere with this. Now it's just becoming some sort of weird nightmare.
Yeah.
I think I got the idea. There we go. All right, that crisis is averted. Now for the other one. All right, I think we're good. This will work out. Just fine. Sure, I redirected it to the cornfield. What does that mean? Hey, MSK. I'm playing Sebil Engineering. Try doing this one already? Oh yeah, I did. I feel like I tried this one. Oh yeah, I did. How did I try doing this one before? That idea clearly doesn't work. Huh? Yep. Okay. Oop. It's fine. I'm fine. I feel like I'm right there. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work either. I'm just not sure what makes me... Not going that way. I think... Oh, shoot. Am I actually... Cliff bridge.
This bridge was in the final stages of construction when someone drove through the barricades. Now everybody is using the bridge, and we haven't even completed the on-ramps. As you can see, this is not an ideal situation.
Kind of an understatement there. Alright, getting somewhere with that. If only I could figure out how to get the buses to go. Let's see how we're doing. I knew where that phantom $5 was. Oh. Almost like. Try this Bingy Street again. Up. Okay, I don't know why I thought that would work, but it was amusing. First order. So I have to blow down those. Well, that didn't fix it. That's not fixing the problem at all. That's just making it worse. One of these have to be able to figure out. I guess I could just take the loss and bring it in on budget. Just redirects him. C'est le Grand Prix. Once again, not sure what I was trying to accomplish. Now we just wait, or maybe 20 of them to just suddenly go in the correct direction. to get somewhere. Getting somewhere. Why is it that they don't want to go up? Make them go in every possible direction except the one that I want. Alright, is that gonna work? That might actually work. I don't even care that I'm over. Just wanna try to get more levels going. Space Ghost Campfire Explosion. Yeah, did it. I don't even care that it was massively over budget. I beat it. Bus cart. Oh man, I regret now beating that.
These buses always slamming into the homies. TBH, I really don't care, but I get too many emails about all the collisions here. So if you could do something, that'd be tight.
Yeah, I think I can do something about the buses slamming into the homies. Whatever it is, just that. Well, that's one side taken care of. There we go. I think. Yeah, I think we got this. compared to what I had to do just to get that level, that was easy. Cross tap. Cross tap traffic. Oh, I don't think that's gonna happen. There we go. Maybe. Okay. How close am I? Problem is, I gotta get both of them. There we go. There we go. There we are. Another successful redirect. Over there. Isn't that what I've been... Budge. It only counts road repair if there's no road. All right. My work here is done. Do I have to? Oh no, don't tell me I have to do. Don't tell me what I have to do what I think I have to do. I don't even know if that's doable. Find out. Oh. There, I'm a genius. Rancho Drive, Snack Sector.
You ever been to Snack Sector, bro? They got cheesy crackers, ice pops, triangle nacho chips. They got it all. Can you grab me a lemon freezy?
Ooh, lemon freezy sounds kind of good right about now. It's unseasonably warm once again. We go, sort of. By sort of, I mean I have a vague feeling this isn't going to work out, but we'll figure something out. I could just shoot the trucks. Seems to be my go-to solution for every problem. Alien drones, right? It's definitely another problem of need both. Need both the cars and the trucks. Wow, this is just getting... This deal keeps getting worse. Wait, do the trucks even count? That would be annoying to discover.
Oh.
Okay, I guess it does count. I still don't think I'm sending things through fast enough. All right, now I'm slowly winning. Oh, what the? Well, I was winning, then it fell off the rails again. Every little change I make just throws the physics off ever so slightly. Getting there, I think. Ah, it's doing it. I think we've got it. Just has to pass the 20 threshold, then we're good. There we go, finally, right there. Whew, yeah, got it. Am I out of things to do?
Alright, let's go back to sewer pipe then.
Try to close out the night by figuring this crap out. There we go. Again, over budget, but I'm already well ahead in the score, so you know. true hallmark of civil engineering, putting waistlines through an area of recreation. Or vice versa. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for now for looking at civil engineering. You can get it on itch.io, you can get it on Steam. I believe it is under $10 right now. It's, you know, still a work in progress. It's got world builder stuff coming soon, and of course, and they just added those level variants that I showed off a little bit. But yeah, that's a lot of fun. Good little time killer green teaser type dealy. And yeah, it's gonna do it. Hoping to stream some more stuff next week. Until then, I hope you all stay safe, you stay hydrated, be excellent to one another, and I will see you next time.